Hello students, this is our sixth lecture of department elective, which is 2ECDE 5-5 scripting language. So once again I welcome you all to the course. Till date we have seen the teaching scheme, intensive weightage, course outcome, syllabus, Linux philosophy, its creator, history. We have seen the differences between Linux operating system and Windows operating system. We have seen various terminology of the Linux operating system, which is kernel, bootloader, desktop environment, and shell. And the most important is the command line. We have seen the command line interpreter and as compiler differences. After the completion of all the terminologies, which is important to understand the further content, we move to the file system. So we saw the file system, which contained root directory and the various directories like home, bin, and all. After that, we have seen the types of path that you can type on the command line using. You can follow the relative path or absolute path. So we have seen the differences between these two paths and how to write these two paths. After that, we gone through the Linux installation ways. So there are 5 ways and the material is already uploaded. So anyone, you can adopt any of the ways which you want or which you like or which is feasible for you. After that, we have seen the various Linux packages or package management system for various different types of distros like Debian and Red Hat. So we particularly seen the Debian package management system and the RPM, which is the Red Hat package management system. In that, we learn how to update the commands or the package using the particular package system, the package management system. And we have seen the 2 commands which comes under the sudo. Sudo is basically command which is used to update your software, yeah, which is used to install the software. So depending upon your distro, like if you are using Debian, then go for APT, which is advanced package technology. If you have Red Hat, then use yum package. So we have seen this command. In the last lecture, we have seen the commands, which is L, which is the most important command in the Linux. So ls, using ls, you can list down the files and directories in the current working directory. So we have seen the various options of ls command along with its demonstration. Now, particularly in this lecture, the sixth lecture, we are going to see the commands and its demonstration. The first command which we are going to see is the cd, which is the change directory. So using cd, there are various ways to go to that particular directory. That means to change that directory and to go outside of that directory, to go to the particular home directory. So we are going to see the change directory command in this lecture along with its demonstration. Next, we are going to see the how to make the directory. So mkdir is used to make the directory. We will see the various options available with the mkdir command. So hope you will have the demonstration, you will simulate or you will execute all the commands side by side in the practical, as well as if you wish you can execute in the lecture itself. And hope all of you have Linux with you.